aircraft climbing up all by itself there to give us a solo display, and the other three climbing slowly into the south to hold off for a short time.
So now the handling characteristics in a solo display by the Harvard aeroplane that was a part of the Empire training scheme many years ago. Literally hundreds of Australian servicemen learned to fly during the Empire training scheme in this aircraft. A significant contribution to the RAAF training of the period.
Questions that I used to get when I was in the roulettes is, how do we make this smoke? And these guys do the same thing. They've got a little tank of diesel in there. They eject it into the exhaust gases where it vaporizes. And you can get a very similar experience with barbecue at home. Put a bit of oil on the top and you'll burn the house down. So a similar sort of technique, but out to the top.
That's ripple rolls. Regular occurrence at my place, Ben.
Ripple rolls from the remaining Southern Knights. BD coordinating the team over the radio.
Putting forward commonly asked questions about the Harvard aircraft, one that comes to me is, how come these aeroplanes can keep on flying if they're so old? Well, I guess it stands to say that there are two reasons for that. First, the way they were made, the construction of these aircraft were built by people who figured they've got to last forever. That's number one. And number two, the quality of the maintainers that we have in Australia, mostly ex-service personnel, keep these aeroplanes airborne. To the right, smoke on. Harvard's Southern Knights.
This next maneuver, the snake loop. About to pop. Flying in line astern. Roulette two there. Very difficult position because he's got to maintain. Without sliding too far behind, because the Southern Knight number three is just right behind him.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, you may think that these aerobatics are simple, a couple of circuits of the flying field and you'll be able to do them. Let me assure you that is not the case. All of these pilots have been practicing in addition to their skills as a